So we're going to start up our drone mounted Pi. So open up a terminal and we're going to open up the virtual environment. And then next is you're going to look for your app code, which is going to run the HTML web UI.
So now for the robot Pi, we're first going to open up a terminal window. And for this one, we're going to export the Flask app, which allows the two Pis to communicate. And then in another terminal window, we're going to open up the SQL database, which the coordinates are sent to, so this Pi is able to retrieve them.
So now you can turn on your robot, and you can view all the components on the inside. And now the user can open up the HTML web UI using the IP address of the drone Pi and activate the robot.
So once the drone Pi is activated, it starts to take a picture running this script, and this picture is seen here. And there's also another picture. We crop it based on the blue borders and identify the balls. And then on the left side is also an HSV version of this picture that we use to identify the coordinates and place them in a matrix.
This matrix is then used with a nearest city algorithm and an A-star path planning algorithm. And we then have it spit out the coordinates of the tennis balls to the web user interface and also to the robot Pi via the Flask app. So as you can tell by this screen, it is currently receiving the coordinates. And then it uses this controller Python script in order to control the Arduino that runs the stepper motors.